Camp Glow is an annual event organized by Peace Corps Namibia in partnership with Fawena, Kayak, Sister Namibia and Agribank. It brings together young Namibians from different schools across the country, with the majority coming from rural communities. Camp Director Steph Sestito explains why they picked the parliament as one of their tour points in Windhoek this year.
We think that it's a good opportunity for the learners to come and learn about the Namibian government. They get to see where the lawmaking takes place and have the chance to get some of their questions answered. And it just gives them a good opportunity to learn about some of their future roles they can have as leaders in Namibia.
Meanwhile, the parliament tour has sparked excitement among some participants who are also first-time voters.
I'm excited since it's my very first time in the voting system has changed and it's something more technologized, so I'm very much happy to be the first among the youth that experienced that.
However, they believe political parties are a little too late when it comes to bringing the youth on board, as they put it in their own words.
I would have loved it if, for example, 3 or 4 years back, they could have engaged the youth more, because now it will be my first time, but only this year I'm starting now, I have to start deciding who I would like to vote for. But if there are already campaigns already, you know, ongoing 3 to 4 years ago, I would already have known who I want to vote for. So right now I'll probably vote on my parents' perception of who they want to be the next president or who they want to sit in the National Assembly.
The young people are, however, urging fellow eligible youth voters to not waste time and take part in the upcoming elections.
My message to all young people in Namibia is, vote, because once you don't vote, you do not get a say in what happens in our country. So probably you are still making up your mind. Decide now who you want to vote for and have a decision, because your vote counts.
The youth will also visit the University of Namibia and other sites in Windhoek. Reporting for NBC News, I am Tangeni Nangolo, Windhoek.